Hello, I'm Mary, and this is Discover Together at Halton Hills Public Library. Let's discover BeeBots. Visit our website at www.hhpl.on.ca to borrow this kit with your library card. Let's get started. Once you get the BeeBot home, your kids can simply turn it over and switch on the power button and the sound button on the underside of the Bee. It will work with just the power and not the sound on, but the sound is kind of fun. Then they can set it on the floor and use the directional buttons on the Bee's back to program it any custom route that they would like. Each command will make the robot either move forward or backwards, one 15 centimeter step, or we'll make it turn on the spot, to the right or to the left. The BeeBot has a memory of up to 200 moves, so there are lots of possibilities for fun and learning. Because the BeeBot does have a memory, it's important for your kids to learn that the X button on the Bee's back is the button you need to push to make the Bee forget what it was told to do the last time it was used. So, let's see how this guy actually works. When I just press the forward arrow, nothing happens. That's because I have to press the green go button to tell it to do the move that I've programmed it to do. So let's do that. Go! 1 15-centimeter step forward. Encourage your kids to choose a selection of commands and watch and see where the BeeBot ends up. I'm going to press the X button to clear the memory, and now I'm going to press the forward button twice. 1, 2. I think I'll press the right button once and the left button once. And he needs to back up, so I'm going to press the back button 2 times. 1, 2. And now that I have given it an entire program command, I'm going to press the green go button and see what happens. Wow! I just made it move away and then come right back to where it started. Thank you for watching. Are you ready to discover something new? Go to www.hhpl.on.ca and search Discover Together to put one on hold. And don't forget your library card. Bye!